Driver gets help from behind, and the car goes into the infield air. It just lifts right up off the ground.
It happened right when it got in the grass. As soon as it got in the grass, that's when it started to lift. And then this is just violent. I mean, look at this car. That is just amazing that something that weighs over 3,500 pounds get in the air like that.
It looks like a toy car flying through the air. But as you mentioned, Jeff, 3,500 pounds. Such a violent accident for Ryan Preece. Thankfully lands on the wheels.